myself, Ashwini Dhule. I am working in KK Wagini School, Saraswati Nagar, Nasik. Student in Standard 4th, today we are going to learn English grammar. The name of our lesson is Formation of Adjectives. Student, as you know that what is adjective? First we will go towards the noun. Noun is a naming word. Name of a person, place, animals and thing. In the same way, we are going to see about the adjective. Adjective is a describing word which describes about the noun. So, in the adjective, we are going to learn about the noun and the verb. So, in the noun, we are going to see the gold. So, in my hand, there is a watch which is gold. So, the word gold is a noun and the word golden. From the word gold, it becomes golden. So, golden is an adjective. In the same way, gold is a noun and golden is an adjective. In the same way, now we will move towards the verb. What is verb? So, the word is given here, taste. So, samosa tastes good. So, here taste is a verb and the word tasty is an adjective. In the same way, student, there are some example which is given here. The word full. Full is a noun. Foolish. Foolish is an adjective. The word beauty. Beauty tells us something. It is a noun. And beautiful is an adjective here. So, now we will move towards the verb. The word laugh. Laugh is a verb. Laughable. Laughable is an adjective. Sleep. Sleep is also a verb. Sleepless. Sleepless is an adjective. In the same way, student, in this lesson, we learn how to form the verb, how to form the adjective into noun and verb.